Welcome back to Adam Channel, and I have another like a Rogue One mock I've built. Just get these pieces out of the way. Must have been using them when I was building this mock. So over here there's a nice big sand barrier, something like that. And they've just shot all of these clone troopers. He should be further back. And you can't really see, but there is a stormtrooper dead under there. He's just shot a stormtrooper that's now just falling backwards. And there's sadly there's a rebel who failed to get over there. And there is no roof there because the hover tank is too big. Even with the people in it, it's way bigger. I'm not getting onto the inside yet. I was just telling you that there's no room on there. And there's a guy just resting then, because it's just shot all the stormtroopers and now they can just go inside, but there's more stormtroopers to shoot. There's also another guy running, he's also took his hat off. Person running as well. That's probably from the outside. And you probably already noticed, but on this roof I've got the Imperial sign. Let's put that to the side. And in here there's no, his gun isn't facing right there. Dynamite. Put them behind him. There's a stormtrooper who's just gone whacked by turrets something. I just can't remember the second bit. Anyway, there's another rebel just that stormtrooper. Stormtroopers aren't doing that good. Another one marching down there. One's shot just shooting from that room. And it goes. I'm going to skip that part for a minute. I'm just going to go straight into here. So there's a sliding door. There's a stopper just right there. And on the inside, there's a little tiny, tiny gun rack. There should be two of them. Oh yeah, one's just gone down there. Skip that. Put that on after I've done later on. And then a little holographic table. And that big red square that's showing the Imperial base. That's all the stormtrooper outside. Can't really see, it's kind of dark inside there. No lighting. Oh. I'm just knocking all the stormtroopers over. Yeah, so probably get a better glimpse of that now. Yep, that puts the big base and stormtroopers from the outside, ripples there. I'll just drop it down there. Most of the stormtroopers fell over. Anyway, before this stormtrooper got knocked over, there's this guy just pointing at the blue parts right there. That's the rebels. And stormtroopers also watching him show the plan. And that is an Imperial hover tank and pilots right there. The thing I like about these people is that they have a really great mold for the helmets. Just put him to the side with the bit of helmet wrap. Don't know what's seen it. Oh yeah, over here. When all stormtroopers attack Jedi, they take loads of lightsaber crystals, so there's just a big pile of lightsaber crystals there. And inside this, oops, knocked a rebel over. And inside here. There's four lightsaber crystals. Well, not exactly lightsaber crystals, but just transparent blue circular studs. Oh yeah, there's a big rocky wall on the back right there. Don't know what else to say. Also, the hover tank is parked up there. There's a red one that's just shot that. The hover tank.
And the cool part about this mark is that if you just move all these things around here. I was going to show this to my dad before I did the mark, but then I then thought no, because I have to build it back up and I have to do it in the video, so it might be better just to do it once.
Get all these guys out of the way. Oh yeah, he dropped his gun as well when he whacked him. And also, this cool part is that if start off with this part, so that can actually fit in there. But if I didn't have that and have another one of them, it won't fit in. These turrets can move. You'll probably find this out if you have the video set of this. And nobody's inside. I'll just get on to the main feature of this mock. So, the cool bit is that this hover tank can just drive right through there. There's enough space to get that to drive out of there. So cool, that's just my favourite part of the mock, and also the main part of the mock as well. Just get that back in there. It might take a while to get this back in here, and this might totally fall apart. Duh. You see another mock. Right now, so as I always say at the end of my mocks, put a thumbs up in the comment down below if you like this video, and see you guys next on Adam Channel.